And new details tonight, really, that are just sickening. A babysitter arrested for attempted murder allegedly threw the infant he was watching because the baby crawled near a PlayStation console and pulled a cord. This is according to the arrest affidavit released today out of Fort Collins. 24-year-old Caleb Collins was arrested on suspicion of attempted murder back in July. Police say the injuries the baby received are so severe the baby will likely never see, hear, or have purposeful movement.